Sir, we have to evacuate.
Negative, we have to contain this. Not a single inmate is escaping on my watch.
But sir, you don't understand. They're not inmates. Not anymore.
Yeah, so you definitely don't want to let them... He's definitely not dead. He's still alive.
A cycle airlock.
I never asked you. What are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Scar?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Oh, gosh.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a price to pay.
I knew he wasn't dead. He doesn't look very healthy, but he ain't dead. Lost!
Visor open. Seal malfunction.
Have a little look-see around here.
God damn Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive?
Bro, you knew it was way too easy.
Elias! Where are you?
Health and inventory improved. Finally! surviving out here. How did he end up way the flip over there? All this time we could have been walking.
I'll see you on the other side, buddy.
Hopefully not soon, but you know, on the other side.
To trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
What? Hey.
Be oh, come on! I'm so sorry, Elias. Gotta get to that hangar.
Interesting, the light's still flashing as though he's right here.
I should get out of this storm.
Thank you.
plug on terraforming Callisto. Why now? After spending billions? Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
Okay, so they found something. Something here that they didn't want to share with other people. Here we go. Now we're talking. Good old shoddy.
Stand by. Have a united day.
To bring up the quick weapon selection menu, use the mouse wheel to select an available weapon. Press the left mouse to equip the highlighted weapon. Weapons can also be selected and equipped from the inventory. Okay. I'm gonna stick with that until I can find some more skunk rounds. I did have something to sell. Thank you. Wait, question. So, if this has been abandoned for a while, why are these things here? They're giving me all this ammo because there's really, I mean, there still is a way to fight these things, but you really gotta shoot at those tentacles to keep them from becoming too tough for you to handle. This bridge right now. Apparently we're gonna go this way. Oh. Because there's big vehicles parked on it and nobody's been doing maintenance on it. How does that thing even have power still? sounds like there's something in that thing. Shouldn't be able to function out here. It's too cold. Like his little tentacles should be all frozen up. So let me get this straight. Large area, explosive things that I can grab and throw. What new boss am I running into now? Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm gonna die so many times.
Hey! Hey! You out there! Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Supposed to get anywhere. he didn't make it. Like that sound.
Biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphology is clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cold has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
Well, it was something that's crawling that is now running. That about sums it up.